Frank just got back from a long night of physical and intellectual laboring at the local Pump It Up.
Thanks for the ride.
No problem.
You see, Frank was no ordinary teen, even now, before he found it.
If you're having problems with back or neck pain, you should call this number now. We'll give you a special deal. With our service,
let's watch one.
Some infomercial.
Nice.
Not that. The device. The device that held the key to everything. The device that would eventually lead to both their and my own demise.
Who's that? You're up.
Frank would soon find exactly what he didn't expect.
What?
What an idiot.
What is it?
Earbuds, Jack. Earbuds.
Jack unknowingly started the beginning of the end. Even the clock began to change after a few minutes.
Oh my gosh.
You don't even have them plugged in.
Jack knew something that Frank didn't for the first time since they were 6 years old.
What the heck?
They began to follow the voice towards the attic.
No, we aren't.
Do you hear that?
The attic?
Yeah.
The attic appeared as though it hadn't been opened in years. It was extremely dusty and covered in old furniture.
JoJo!
I'm so glad I found you.
Frank was unamused and wanted to get back to that infomercial. Even
listen. He stopped talking.
Ah! Help, I've fallen, I can't get up. Oh.
What?
You guys weren't supposed to see me like this.
How else were you supposed to see you?
Who are you and what are you doing in my attic? And what are these earbuds? And why is there an empty box of pizza on the floor?
Weren't you at my 6th grade graduation?
I've been trapped up here for years. The evil director just kept forcing me to narrate the course of your lives.
What?
I can't do this right now. I just need a moment.
Just tell us about the earbuds already.
All right. You're stuck in a 48-hour film festival video.
Awesome! No, not awesome. How do we get out?
It's simple. The first step is to end the film.